Good day, everyone. It's Paul Bueno, your friendly real estate agent. Welcome to another episode. Today, we're in Tomas Morato, Quezon City, and about to tour this brand new 5-story luxurious townhouse right behind me. For the specs of this property, it has 4 bedrooms, 5.5 bathrooms, with 500 square meters of interior space, built on a 98 square meter lot, and it's currently on the market for 48.8 up to 50.3 million pesos. For more details and information about this property or any price change in the future, we will leave on the description below. So, without further ado, let's begin. So we are now on the podium. As you can see, meron tayong trees on the plant boxes. Nasa center of metropolis tayo, no? Pero yung feeling, para tayong nasa out of town kasi presko siya. Dito, pwede tayong mag-relax, mag-chill, hindi ka maupo. So, we are now at the entrance of this property. But before that, I will show you this smart door lock. So this device is future-proof. Why? Because in the future, ang gagamitin mo na lang card or yung code. Wala ka na maraming susi na dala. So, let's go inside and you reside. So, we're on the main foyer of this house. Basically, nasa second floor tayo. Galing tayo sa podium. So, why main foyer? Kasi meron pang foyer sa ground floor kung nasaan yung garage. So, mamaya, pupuntahan natin yun. So, here, pwede tayong maglagay ng paintings. Pinakamaganda mong painting, pwede mo ilagay dito. Maglagay ng displays, photos. On this area, meron tayong storage. On this main foyer, we have a high ceiling with a beautiful chandelier. A huge glass window for natural lighting. And an overlooking view from the third floor. So now, we're on the living area. As you can see, we have a huge space. It can fit a large couch or a sofa. We have a drop ceiling with cove lighting and pin lights around. And it has a built-in speaker or a pipe-in music. So in this area, pwede tayong malagay ng painting or a wall-mounted TV. On this side, this is the powder room, but unfortunately, hindi natin siya mapupuntahan because it is locked. So we're in the dining area. This dining area can fit an 8-seater dining table. Siguro proportion na siya dun. Why? Because of this backdrop. Yung edges ng granite countertop, sakto doon sa edges ng dining table. Above of your dining table, it has 5 drop lights para masarap kumain. So we're now in the kitchen. As you can see, we have a center island granite countertop with a waterfall edge design. And on this area, you have the breakfast nook. And it's called also a space saver. Why? At pwede mo siyang itupi. So you can access around this kitchen. So here, on this side, we have drawers, storage, also a granite countertop. Above, your frosted glass cabinet with hydraulic hinges. You have the shelves. So, on this side naman. Okay. It is your provision for your exhaust. And also here, your provision for your range hood. And on this area is your cooking area. Okay. So on this side naman, we have also drawer storage. A granite countertop with double kitchen sink. With a glass backsplash. Ang color niyo, maganda rin. Mint green. With a backdrop lights. Para makikita siya na kumikinang. So above your countertop, your cabinets, your frosted glass, and a cabinet. Wooden cabinet. With hydraulic hinge. You have shelves. And here is your provision for your double door refrigerator. So this area naman is what you call a light court. And your fire exit. Okay. So here, we have your Aritco home elevator. Marahil iba sa inyo napapatanong, paano maintenance nito? So I've talked to one of the technical persons of this realty company, and she said this elevator should have at least 2 PMS every year or the preventive maintenance schedule. Parang kotse, meron siyang tune-up or change oil. So paano naman kung corrective maintenance or may breakdown sa parts? Meron daw available parts dito, which is the common parts with a certified partner, which is the HD Home Lift Solutions Corporation. Located sila sa Project 8 Quezon City. So kung wala namang available na parts, i-order daw yun via air freight 2 to 3 days. So as I've said earlier, pupuntahan natin ngayon yung garage sa ground floor at saka yung foyer. But before that, I will use this staircase. Mamaya natin gagamitin yung elevator. Let's go! So this property has 4 vehicle carport, kasyang full-size SUVs o mga vans. So we're on the ground floor. As you can see, pare siya ng elevation doon sa street level kung saan nandun yung Tomas Morato paglabas mo ng community gate. So here, meron tayong smart parking provision. Pag meron kang more than 4 vehicles, pwedeng-pwede ito. So this one, hindi pa siya kasama sa cost ng property. As per nung sales head nung realty company, it costs around 200,000 pesos. Before we go inside, I will show you this smart door lock. So this smart door lock, pwede tayong pumasok dito in 3 ways. Pwede yung card, pwede yung fingerprint, or yung code. We are now on the ground floor foyer of this property. As you can see, we have a beautiful chandelier and an elegant design shelves and display. And on my left, this is the staff quarters. So this staff quarters has an approximate size or a decent size of 4 square meters. So on this side, this door leads you to your common toilet and bath. This property is very special. Why? Because it has a home lift. Imagine, galing ka sa work, pagod, nagpark ka sa garage mo, and you enter this townhouse, it is very convenient to use this elevator to go to the higher level. Now, let's go to the third floor. So we're now on the third floor. As you can see, as I've said earlier, ito yung overlooking sa baba and your beautiful chandelier. So now, let's go to your master bedroom. This master bedroom has an approximate size of 26 square meters. Para sa isang townhouse, malaki siya. As you can see, it can fit a king-size bed. In front of your bed, it has a relaxing couch. You have also the microfiber headboard. You have a cove ceiling with built-in speakers for a pipe-in music. So here, you have a Narra flooring. So what are the benefits of Narra? Narra hardwood floors are tough. They have a long-lasting durability and strength, and it also adds warm and luxurious touch to your interiors. So on this wall, pwede tayong maglagay ng painting or a wall-mounted TV para sa panonood ninyo ni Mr. or ni Mrs. ng Netflix. So in this area, this is your balcony.
Oop.
All right. Okay. So before we go to this area, so let's show this one, this area. Meron tayong cabinet or storage. We have a desk. So dalawa siya, no? Dalawang side. Meron siya doon, meron dito. Pwede kay Mr. or kay Mrs. Meron tayong provision for your internet. So kung nagcha-chat man kayo, Mr. ni Mrs., magkagalit, chat lang kayo. Magkahiwalay. Okay. So this door leads you to your master toilet and bath and your walk-in closet. So we're now on the master walk-in closet. As you can see, it has two sides. Pwede siyang his or hers. So on this side, mas malaki siya. Meron siyang vanity mirror. So alam na natin kung kanino kay Mrs. So here, we have your wardrobe. As you open your wardrobe, it lights automatically. So this one is your master toilet and bath. Here you have the floating vanity with waterfall edge design, a granite countertop with huge vanity mirror. So meron din tayong drop ceiling. So here meron tayong masonry design tiles with a combination of mosaic tiles with a glass, ceramic, and a metal. And here is your shower area. Meron siyang awning windows kung saan nandito yung light cord. So we're done on the third floor. Let's go upstairs. So we're now on the fourth floor. So this area is your elevator. You have your shelves, your storage, and this door leads you to your bedroom number 2. This bedroom number 2 has an approximate size of 20 square meters. As you can see, it can fit a king-size bed. You have a drop ceiling. You have a Narra flooring. So dito, sa wall na to, pwede natin ilagay yung painting or a wall-mounted TV. And here, meron tayong provision for your air conditioning unit. So this door leads you to your ensuite toilet and bath. So this toilet and bath, meron siyang floating vanity, a granite countertop, and a huge vanity mirror. So here meron tayong ceramic tiles and a combination with the mosaic tiles, your water closet, and your shower area. And here is your area for walk-in closet and your wardrobe. So this door leads you to your bedroom number 3. This bedroom number 3 has an approximate size of 16 square meters. So as you can see, pwede tayong maglagay ng queen size bed. It has a drop ceiling with pin lights. Ito, meron tayong wall. Ito, pwede siyang maglagay ng painting or a wall-mounted TV. And meron din siyang Narra flooring. Sa side na yun, corner, pwede tayong maglagay ng desk. Para pag re-review, kaaral. And here is your provision for air conditioning unit. So this door leads you to your ensuite toilet and bath. So here, you have your floating vanity, your granite countertop with waterfall edge design. You have your huge vanity mirror, your water closet, your shower area with mosaic tiles backdrop. And this is your walk-in closet or your wardrobe. So we're done now on the fourth floor. Let's go now upstairs. So this staircase has a width of 1 meter. It has wooden steps and wooden handrails. And also, it has a tempered glass. So we're now on the fifth floor. So this door leads you to your bedroom number 4 or your family room. This bedroom number 4 has an approximate area of 20 square meters. As you can see, pwede siyang i-convert sa family room. So, ayan, meron tayong couch, meron tayong audio-video system for your entertainment. And here, meron tayong balcony. So here, meron pa tayong mga cabinets, storage. Okay. So this door leads you to your ensuite toilet and bath. So this is a fully tiled bathroom with a floating vanity, a granite countertop, and a huge vanity mirror. Your water closet, and this area is your shower area. So now, let's go to the Sundeck. So we're now on the Sundeck. As you can see, maluwag siya. Oh, dito presko, no? So these units are facing north and south. Dito ang sunrise. Doon naman ang sunset. So this area, you can utilize kung anong gusto mo. Pwede kang maglagay dito ng coffee table. Pwede kang mag-coffee sa umaga. Maglagay ng bench press. Or a stationary bike, a matting para mag-yoga, or mag-TikTok. So there you have it, guys. After we showed you the features and benefits of this property, you have now the idea if this property fits your personality, lifestyle, and your budget. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, or you learned something new, or you were entertained, please hit the thumbs up button or comment below. And if you want to see more house tours in the future, subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified. Once again, this is Paul Bueno. Live your dream lifestyle the way you deserve to. We make it happen at Reside PH. Have a nice day.